Hello children, today I am going to tell you the story, The Foolish Lion. So, there was this jungle, really very dense with tall trees, and many wild animals lived in that jungle. Amongst them was one dangerous lion. He was huge and strong and used to walk in the jungle. He used to make loud noise, and when he used to roar, all the animals used to get scared and used to run back to their houses, because the lion used to pounce on them and used to eat them up. Now the lion children animals were afraid to go out, so the elders, all the other elder animals, they came together to think what to do so that all of us can move around in the jungle. So they started thinking, and then they came up with an idea. They thought that, why does the lion pounce on us? Why does he eat us every day? Well, because he gets hungry. And what is his food? Small animals. So they decided, let us do one thing. We will send one animal to the lion every day. Then he will eat that animal, and the others can be free to move around in the jungle. They don't have to be scared of the lion. So it was decided that every day, turn by turn, one animal will go to the lion and become his meal. Now the lion was very happy. He said, oh, that is nice. I don't have to go hunting for animals. So you come to me, I will eat you. My stomach will be full and I'll be happy. So from the next day, the animals one by one started going to the lion. After a few days, it was turn of the rabbits. Now they all got together, small little rabbits, cute ones. Bunny, white, fluffy bunny rabbits. So they got together and they decided who will go to the lion. Now, everybody was afraid, right? So, but amongst them was one small, wise, intelligent, smart little rabbit. He said, don't worry, I will go to the lion. The elder said, no, you are so small. You're such a cute little baby. The lion? No. You don't go to the lion. We will go to him. Said, don't worry. I will go to the lion and I'll come back to you. Have faith in me. Believe in me. So they said, all right. Now the next day, the bunny rabbit got up early in the morning and he started going to the lion's den. But like generally rabbits are very fast, no? They run very fast. But this little wise rabbit, he did not run fast. Roaming, singing, resting for a while, eating carrots on the way. He did not reach the lion till the evening. And there the lion was getting angry. Because he was feeling hungry and there was no food to eat. So by the time the baby rabbit reached the lion, it was late in the evening, and the lion was really very angry, and immediately he pounced on the rabbit. Said, please, wait, listen to me, I have something very important to tell you. So the lion left that rabbit. I said, yes, what do you want to tell me? He said, oh Majesty, when I was coming, there was another lion in the jungle, and he was claiming that he is the king of the jungle, and he wanted to catch me and eat me up. But somehow I escaped. I ran from him and I reached you. Please save all the other animals, otherwise he will be the king of the jungle. Then nobody will call you your majesty. Now when the lion heard this, he got very angry. He said, Noah, I am the king of the jungle. Who is this lion who says that he is the king of the jungle? You, take me to the lion. So the rabbit said, yes, your majesty, I will take you to the lion. So the lion, the rabbit, who was very wise and clever, he took him to a well instead. They sat on the top of the well and he said, look inside, the other lion is inside this well. Now, the lion was very angry. He did not think about anything. He just peeped into the well. And you know what? He saw his own reflection in the water. Children, you understand reflection? When you look into the mirror, can you see your own self? Similarly, the lion, when he looked into the water, he saw his own reflection in the water there. And he got fooled. He thought, acha, really, that rabbit is telling the truth. There is one more lion here. He was very angry because he was the king of the jungle. So he said, alright, I will jump into the well and I will fight with that lion and I will tell him that not you, I am the king of the jungle. So this lion, he jumped into the water. Now what happened? The lion drowned in the water and he died. Wasn't the lion foolish? Yes, he was foolish. He did not think. He was so angry that he believed everything that the rabbit said and he lost his life. And then there was no lion in the jungle who would eat the animals. So all the animals became very, very happy. So children, remember, the moral of this story is that intelligence is superior to physical strength.